Hi there, welcome back. Hope you are having a really nice day. In today's video, we are going to have a look at another addition to the 2022 CPT code set, Modifier 93. This modifier was approved by the AMA during their meeting in September-October last year, and it went into effect on the 1st of January 2022. It stands for Synchronous Telemedicine Service rendered via telephone or other real-time interactive audio-only telecommunication system. So the service to which Modifier 93 can be appended must be a real-time interaction, both parties are live and can talk back. It must take place between a physician or other qualified healthcare professional and the patient, so not nurse calls or other clinical staff follow-ups. The patient must be located away from the provider at a distant site, and most importantly, the quality and quantity of information exchanged must be of an amount and nature that would be sufficient to meet the key components and/or other requirements of an equivalent service if rendered face-to-face. So the audio-only visit must be as comprehensive and as medically useful as the same service would be face-to-face. And if we look close enough, we can find that this descriptor is not entirely new to us. The definition of Modifier 95 is the same. Audio-video visits must be real-time, between a physician or other qualified healthcare professional. The patient must be located at a distant site, and again, the totality of the communication of information exchange must be on par with a face-to-face visit. The differences between these descriptors are, of course, the modality of the encounter and the list of allowed codes the modifiers can be used with. Modifier 95 may only be appended to the services listed in Appendix P. But what about Modifier 93? This modifier can be used on codes specified in Appendix T. This is a new appendix for 2022. It was approved in February this year and went into effect just 2 weeks ago on the 1st of April. It is a summary of CPT codes that may be used for reporting audio-only services when appended with Modifier 93. Procedures on this list involve electronic communication using interactive telecommunications equipment that includes at a minimum audio, for example, a tablet. And notice this, codes from this appendix will be marked in the book with a cute little speaker symbol. And thanks to this, our 2023 CPT book will be all party. We will have stars for codes where Modifier 95 applies and speakers for those with Modifier 93. And sometimes even both of these, because there is a significant overlap between Appendix T and Appendix P. There are a lot of codes that show up in both lists, although after the first 14 codes, it gets a bit more complicated. So please make sure that you always check both appendices before you choose the right modifier for your claim. And finally, please know that as of today, there is no instruction from Medicare on how to utilize this modifier, if at all. Medicare has their own modifiers for audio telehealth, Modifier FQ and FR. Commercial payers will probably use Modifier 93 and so will others. Maybe we just have to wait and see. For more CPT updates in 2022, please see my channel or this upcoming video on Appendix R about the digital medicine taxonomy table. See you then.